Well, it's birthday time. NBC 15 and the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells are treating you to a one-night stay and two-day passes to their indoor theme park.
And we draw a new name each Friday. Please make sure you enter the birthdays at least 3 days in advance. And celebrating today,
we have Drew Barrymore. She's turning 40.
Can you believe Drew Barrymore? No. I mean, I still think of her as the kid in E.T.
Yeah.
Well, she did get older. And Dr. J. Julius Erving turned 65, of course, from the NBA Hall of Fame.
James Blunt, musician, he's 41.
And today would have been George Washington's 283rd birthday. We used to celebrate Lincoln's birthday and Washington's birthday, but now, of course, that's all been combined into President's Day, but we still want to acknowledge George Washington and all of you who are celebrating on this February 22nd.
Yeah, you may want to bundle up, though. It's going to be cold if you have any birthday plans.
Well, and you know, today might be a great day just to enjoy the Oscar Awards. Tonight, we've been laughing about it all day long that it's going to be the pregame show, like for the Super Bowl, starting at 12:30, and then the actual presentation, I don't think, is on until at least 6 or 7 tonight.
Yeah.
So, a good day maybe to enjoy some inside activities.
Yes. Well,